Hello, everybody.
Welcome back to the shop. I don't know what y'all been wondering what I've been up to all day. I got my new ECU in. That showed up today. I had to take this all apart to do it. And my UAT showed up. And we still got stuff coming. That ain't all of it. Getting close to the end. Now I can get my fuel system all the way hooked up. And don't really want to check my fuel system till I know everything's good, because once fuel's in it, you know, then when you go disconnect and stuff. But we're getting close. Close to the test run. Yeah, come on. Well, I tell you what, it was more work than I thought changing these ECUs. Them things was buried, man. Them things is buried. Okay. Propane. Come on. EDT. With fuel. Run these in there.
Nice being able to stick my hand in that gear door hole.
Okay, that is fuel. Propane fuel. Get one more propane. Yep. Oh, I'm absolutely sure that is fuel. Absolutely positive. As long as those stickers are right.
Okay, propane. That, these go to the solenoids. My propane solenoid and my jet fuel solenoid. Propane.
pump. This one right here, almost done. Almost. And if someone was saying that I shouldn't talk about remembering Planet of the Apes, make me seem old. But I remember going to see them movies at the drive-in with my parents. Planet of the Apes, new release. All them Charlton Heston movies. Hey, I got one for you guys. Who can remember this guy? Billy Jack. Someone tell me who Billy Jack was. What he did. Man, there ain't been no remakes. I haven't seen no reruns on TV. Remember? Can anyone tell me who Billy Jack was? It's got to be early 70s. Jack was a bad dude, man.
Okay, bam. That just leaves these three. CTF, switch, and telemetry. You know what? If I do have three channels open, I'm gonna have to run two more extension cords back here. But I ain't gonna do that yet because I don't think I'm gonna have three channels open, to tell you the truth. But I guess we will see, senor. Man, now you got me wanting Jonesy to see a Billy Jack movie. You know what? I'm gonna run these. Reroute these right quick. Well, then this one's marked as 2A. I need to mark these. CTF and switch. You know you're old if you can remember a Billy Jack movie. One hit song was from that movie too, remember? Remember? Helen Reddy maybe, something like that? Okay, who took my Sharpie? You know who Billy Jack was? I bet you don't know who Billy Jack was. Yeah, you're old enough. How about you, Joe J?